Okay, they're gonna put a battery in it. I think we ought to wait and see if that battery works, because I want to see that thing. Right. It's not like the 99's got a picture that's grabbing your feet, but they're grabbing your feet. And we got a furious victory going on over there. They're on a clock. That clock is almost run out.
I love the front of that RV.
But there is nothing to say.
The face on it? That's great.
We just redefined trailer trash. somebody has got to go right through the living room of that motorhome. Come on, let's make some noise.
That's great! Look at that thing!
What a great spot!
Oh my gosh!
How about the dude hanging on though for 99? Man. All right, we gotta stop for Pete, make some noise, and have some fun. We're not gonna have that kind of fun. That's good. That gives a whole new definition of breakdancing in the 99. How about a pause for the 31 game? Man. The 59 just got the medal. It's a sled, exactly. Check this out, though. We're going to get a little crash going on here. That hasn't happened tonight. I'm going to tell you what. If that guy gets up from that trailer in the back of the 99, I'm leaving. The 99 needs to get on the trailer of the 59.
Yeah.
Save fuel, recycle. What are we doing at the fair?
Yeah.
That's right. Come on, get on that thing. White flag for the 99. Oh, almost lost the leg. That's tough. We have a kitchen sink, a fridge, a car inside of the motorhome. Oh, purple fin. Put the guy right through the trailer. All right, white flag. Here we go. There's our winner, our 99. Michael Williams. Applause for the 99, Mike Williams. What a job. I don't know what kind of guarantees the Wrangler jeans that guy's got on, because they ain't come off. That's either one drunk cowboy or a guy who got here way too early for bull riding. Yeah, there's still toe boots for sure.